Oh yeah, I do remember this place now. Oh, okay.
Grab one. Wait, I think one is a cakey. Wait, hold on.
Thank you. Watch for cars, Austin. The road. Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, okay. All right.
That way. Okay.
Thank you. Oh, there's not a lot of people.
It's in the trees.
Cookie?
Oh, it's in the trees.
Cookie? Cookie? They found it?
I can't. There's only a path. There's a path that we can only can go down.
Not
oh, yeah, it's steep.
Okay. Just because you can do something doesn't mean
watch
to do
out,
it.
It's slippery as well.
Thank you. Watch the hand.
Wet paint.
Oh, and wet paint. Okay. Have my shoes on here.
Hey, Dad. Don't fall.
Thank you. in the Heliconia bamboo. Did you just slip?
No.
Oh, you're just making noise.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, the airplane's going here. This is a really nice botanical garden that Cheryl and I and Austin went to before, like 6 years ago or so. And I asked Cheryl, oh, can we do this one again? Because it has such beautiful flowers and plants and orchids.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. I always first try to pack.
Do you see him?
No. But it's like right here.
Well,
I know it.
People come in and then you start going back to get your bro. Then you wipe out.
Go on the bridge. You don't go on the bridge here.
Is it still looking nice?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Not too bad, man. Oh, yeah. It's pinpoint earlier. Oh, I saw movement. Wait now. I saw movement.
I see.
It's still there.
Still there.
Hard to find. It's the color of the yeah. rock. Yeah. It's the same color as the rock. Okay, we'll look for another. And remember this rock that got the tail.
Yeah, it's not like we go looking for them.
Well, no, we yeah, can. We
you want to look tonight? We
Dad can go. Hasn't gone in the garden yet.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. I've heard of rock. Use the handrail. What is the hibiscus? Yeah, go slow.
I don't want to fall.
Yep, you definitely don't want to fall. Back in the day.
Yeah, that's how it looked before. It's just a jungle, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, it took me 8 years to clear it.
Oh wow.
Oh,
I know. That was super cool. Ooh.
It's like some it looks like an alien.
Ooh, it does look like an alien.
Creepy. Does it have a name? No, it doesn't say that. Oh, that is so cool.
It's like it has like two eyes.
Whiskers and a beard. And whiskers. Oh, that is neat. Oh, that is
fun. Palm jungle. I guess we're going this way because around it.
There's a type of crustacean inside the water.
Ooh.
No, it's not a crab.
Okay.
Something else.
Something else, huh? I think that's prawn. It could be crayfish. It could be crayfish. Yeah, you're right. It could be crayfish.
Yeah, I didn't expect to find that one over here.
Mm. Oh, look how beautiful. That's such a cool waterfall, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's so cool. Okay. That's okay. Wow, that felt really nice.
growing out of the tree there.
Oh, that's a crazy looking California. Oh, look at the orchid.
Oh, what a kitty! Oh, so
yeah. Oh wow. I didn't see that. Yeah.
Also, we have a big palm tree in the back.
Huge.
What the heck?
Oh, I didn't even see those heliconia. Wow.
Yeah.
That's unusual.
Oh, they're hanging. Heliconia,
yeah? Yeah. It looks like the kind of, you know, that water.
It's a different one. Coconanta. Okay, I'll give you
some. So I think it's easier for that one.
Uh-oh. I don't want this one. Oh, are these supposed to be this color? Yikes, I missed that one. Yeah. Wow. Beautiful. I don't think this is.
Why does it say Tahitian ginger?
I know. I didn't know what it looked like. That's a mutation of common red ginger.
Interesting.
Yeah. That's the tiki. Really strong backlight. A picture of him. Or you want to go in there too?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's going to be hard.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Okay. Freaking. Ooh, like popcorn orchid or something.
Oh, the red kitties go tall, yeah. They're like ours.
Oh. I think ours would grow if we give it
better care.
Yeah. And I don't want it to get too tall because
yeah.
When it gets windy it's like
yeah.
It bends. It hits the house.
Cool.
Oh. Unusual. Color.
Like lava color.
Oh, it's wow. Unusual. What kind of leaf is that?
I know.
Almost looks like a monstera, but not really.
It's like a bib. You could put your face in there.
And bib, oh yeah.
Bib.
Well, over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wishing well.
Wishing well.
Wishing well. Is there anything inside? Water?
I didn't know.
Pineapples.
Which way do we go?
Number 11. We gotta go to number.
And then we'll come back.
So this is, yeah, this is number 10. This is number.
Oh, 11. That's it. Okay, we gotta go this way first. To follow the number.
Yeah, number
12. Okay, we can double back.
Pretty. Oh, is that an orchid?
Yeah, oh, looks like it.
The leaves look like an orchid.
Are these tiny little flowers?
Oh, it is. It's gonna be like the smallest orchid ever.
Wow,
there's
like, oh my
gosh,
there's like
10.
What is this? Thank you, Austin. It's okay. Just worry about yourself.
I'm not getting bit. I like this well.
Yeah.
They hang out here and just have
lunch. Except for the mosquitoes, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at the big ones behind you. There's a whole bunch behind you.
So you gotta have
Yeah, a lot of mosquito repellent.
Yeah, mosquito repellent's good.
Okay, you wanna go to number 11?
Yeah, let's go up there.
Okay. 11.
Did you get the pineapples up there? The pineapples?
Oh, no, I didn't.
Austin, wait. Where
are
the pineapples?
Yes. I didn't catch the side you do.
Yeah. Coconut orchid. Oh, it's not blooming, though.
Which means mosquito land. It's all bromeliads. Good at catching water, perfect for mosquitoes to breathe in. But look at the beautiful flowers. Mm-hmm. Is there anything? Oh, yeah.
No, it's just a jungle.
The California. I didn't put it on the. You brought the.
I spy gecko. Gecko.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
You bought the...
What?
Mosquito repellent, yeah?
You need some more?
Maybe you can spray it on me.
Where?
Where you see the bite.
No, but then I don't... You gotta use your hands, you have to spray it.
Can't you do that?
Oh, my wife? Kind of
oh.
Look, how am I going to do it?
Austin. From the kudong.
I can spray, but I can't rub it.
Yeah, I'll do that. Helpful.
Okay, hold on.
Wow. Thank you.
You should go up your sleeve too. So, the other side now, please.
Okay. Which way do we go?
We have to go that way.
Okay. This is Anthurium.
We have to go that way.
Okay. So we're not doing Anthurium?
No, we are.
After.
Okay.
He's going in numerical
okay, sorry.
Order.
Sorry. Thank you.
Wait, here. What you want?
Leader. Wow.
Something, but I don't know what that is.
Cool.
What is that?
I don't know.
Like a chicken? Yeah, that would make sense. Maybe especially after COVID, like, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe it happened during that time.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. Austin's saying, come on, let's go. Let's go, little darling. Oh, back to the well. Oh well.
Okay.
Oh well.
So, go straight. What type of bird is that?
I don't know. Oh look, come and see this. Look. Picture plant.
It's huge.
Oh
wow,
Picture plants can have enough. Sorry.
With the Anthurium stuff?
Yeah, Anthurium. We have to
go. You know what? I never got those trees up there. Look. What kind of tree is that? I gotta wipe my lens after this. Going up into the sky.
650 acres.
All right.
We get the offer. It was close to 2 days. Anything we want to do.
unusual. Prop 1-2-1. Well, unusual to me. I don't see it too often. Okay, let's go to the dead end first. Because there might be some stuff in there.
This is the dead end.
Huh?
This entire place over here is the dead end.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah.
But let's explore it, because it's going to have different paths. Mango tree.
This is a mango tree.
What?
Yes, it's
really
mango.
Holy cow. That's nuts.
Yeah. No. But, oh my gosh. There's like 20 mosquitoes following you.
Oh yeah, I think we go down more, Austin. We'll see the beach. Oh, I didn't get this splotchy one.
Oh, splotchy.
It's like a work of art.
I collected so many mosquitoes on my
own. I don't know if we'll do that. I'm looking at grafting more puppets on here. Yeah. Let's see what's on this other side. Oh. Austin's taking up another hobby.
Have you seen the obake one?
Obake?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I think I did, but
it looks like an obake.
I didn't know that's what it was.
Obake.
This one doesn't look like an obake.
I know.
But that one does, I guess.
These two do. It's got warts all over it.
Warts. Warts. I'll come back and get that. Ooh, there's a big pond over there. Lots of mosquitoes here. Gotta have mosquito repellent. If you don't, you're gonna be very itchy. Yeah? And don't be chintzy on it. Put plenty of mosquito repellent.
I know.
Everywhere.
And they'll get over 10 mosquito bites for sure if you don't have they'll
find you, find a place to bite you.
Yeah.
Even
if they will find you.
Even if you think you're covered.
And they will bite you. Oh, I like this red meat. This is really red meat.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a heart.
Mm-hmm.
Right next to the... I think that's the real.
Oh, it's cute. Hope you guys are enjoying this. I'm enjoying this. This is cool.
I'm just trying to plot away all the mosquitoes.
Austin has a new hobby.
Getting his arm exercise.
Just enjoys being helpful.
I don't like mosquitoes.
Oh, who does?
Yeah.
Like a 3 to 5 near us.
Yeah, that's why we gotta keep moving. I'm guessing we go this way, Austin.
Yeah. Okay. There's a route that goes all the way over there.
There's heliconia here. We have this kind at home.
Oh, yeah. But there's like so much life here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, help mom carry. Okay. Carry the water bottle.
Oh no, that's not. Oh no, it's not. I'm sorry.
It's a leaf. Yeah. I saw that too.
I thought that was a fish until it didn't move.
I know, me too. This is called Lily Lake.
Lily Lake. It's a Lily Lake.
You better cover over there where you guys were. Austin. Austin. Sorry. There's a huge leaf over there. Perfect covering. Go monkey bar first, yeah. Or the
monkey? Oh, I don't know.
Oh, I do.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go to the bathroom. Let's all go to the bathroom. Let's all go to the bathroom. Let's all go to the bathroom so we can hang out here longer. Oh. I'm glad there was a restroom down here because I was thinking I'd have to go all the way back to the visitor center or try to hold it. Yay, there was a bathroom down here. Austin's making weird sounds. Okay, let's go. This is Twin Rock and Ocean Vista Trail and Monkey Paw Trail. Oh, there's a nice rest area here. The guardian. I hear the ocean. I hear thundering. Wow, look, there's all these sprouts coming out. Oh, check out this purple.
Awesome. Irises on the left on the ground, yellow flowers. We have a bunch of those, but I don't know what happened to all mine. I guess they all died. Drone zone. There's a legend that I can't see because it's so bright.
Wow, that's cool. This is the Twin Rocks at the garden that we're at. I forget the name of the garden, but this is such an impressive garden. Woo, look at that.
Monkey pod tree up here. Huge monkey pod. Look at that. And Austin is talking to his friend. Got umbrellas and everything? Can you see it from there? There's a picnic table here. I got a granola bar. Ooh. Let's sit.
You want?
Yeah, we have water. You bought water. Come, Austin.
It's not wet, it's wet.
What?
It's wet. It's like the bench.
The entire bench is wet?
Looks like.
Try to touch it.
Just wet paint?
Oh well.
Alright.
They need to put a cover over here.
It was a thought.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't want wet butt. Not right now. Danger, high surf, stay back. Listen to the warnings. It's there for a reason. Hope you guys are enjoying this walk. I'm enjoying it. Rock Island over there. Oh, there's Rock Island. Oh, that's beautiful picture. Rock Island. Can you see it? Probably all wet too. sorry, I'm just drawn to the ocean.
Yeah, don't jump in, please.
No, I'm not that drawn to it. Just have to stand there and watch it.
No, we're staying the Dolphin Bay Hotel, Hilo, downtown Hilo. It's nice, Dolphin Bay.
It's so first time staying there, yeah.
Small, two-story, it's got like full kitchen and everything. Mm. You know, you can cook, they have a stove, full-size refrigerator.
You're downtown, though?
Downtown Hilo.
Right over the bridge.
Dolphin Bay Hotel. Yeah. Yeah,
you
have people. I mean, I would stay there again.
No, we stay Airbnb when it's coming over. Airbnb, whatever.
Hey guys,
so okay, we're just waiting for you. That's it. That's the end.
Okay.
Actually, for the garden, you make a link. Yeah, so you start at the top.
Yeah, we did already.
Got a boardwalk and then, yeah. And,
so this is the model.
And then we're going to come back to the
front. Yeah, okay. There's nothing up there.
Yeah. No, yeah, only the people coming up from the top.
Okay.
Yeah. If you guys like check out the ocean.
Where are they coming from?
I know you guys already did, but no. They park at the top.
Oh.
You guys probably saw the cars when they're coming in.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the
guys they're parking up. But there's nothing to see, yeah?
Well, there's a view. You can look out of the bay, and you guys also caught the view from inside.
Oh yeah, we caught a nice view down there.
Yeah.
Did you want to go up there?
It's up to you guys. Yeah, I think
we'll
go
there. No, we're good. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, you too. Have a safe trip back.
Thank you.
That's it.
Let me just go back.
Yeah,
let's make sure that.
Wait, so it's already done already?
I don't know.
We're
heading back, but along the path.
So that means we're done.
Oh, we're in California Island right now.
Is there anything you want to go back and see, Austin?
Yeah.
No? Okay.
Did you want to see that view back there, or?
He said it's from the parking lot. He said if you park.
Oh. You can see the same. I see. My camera is going to die.
Yeah,
we went there, right, already? Oh. We went there, I think. Yeah, Orchid Garden. We went there. Oh, it looks
like the stuff you eat in, with poke sometimes. It does. That looks like that sea asparagus. I think that's what it's called.
See that.
Oh, I like this. I wish
you
had this.
At home.
Or drape it over.
Like that. Gotta be on the lookout for that.
Look at
those. Look at the orchids. I forget the name of those kind of orchids.
They look like some snake.
We have that kind at home.
Which one? The white one?
Both. Well, not the colors, just that type. That variety, that general type. My battery's gonna die soon. I'm just gonna run it out. No, I have another battery. I'm not gonna change it, but so. Oh wow. I wanna go on the bridge, Austin.
Oh. It's closed off. Okay.
I wanna see. What is this? A basin of some kind? Interesting.
Wow, look at that.
They're huge. How big is it now? Backtrack.
Yeah, we just have to. I'll lead the way.
All right. Lead the way. You know the way? Austin, can you do me a big favor? Can you collapse this, Austin?
Oh, Austin.
One sec.
Sorry. Thank you. Sorry, I want to see the pond one more time. Huh?
We're just supposed to go the way.
Okay. I just want to see the pond one more time. Hey. Thank you. We're heading out. Wow, so impressive, y'all, this garden. I love it.
I could make so many beautiful flower arrangements.
Yeah.
So many beautiful flowers.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. That could be your thing, yeah, just doing flower arrangements. I mean, you don't have to do it for anybody just because you want to do it for fun.
Decorate the
house.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't notice. Is this a cannonball? Oh, it is. I see one cannonball.
What?
Cannonball tree.
Oh, shoot.
Missed that going.
So much flowers.
Wow.
I see one.
Yeah.
Is there one on the ground?
No, I don't think so.
There's a bunch of small cannonballs.
You do see?
There's a whole bunch of flowers.
Yeah, There's another cannonball tree. Oh, what it has? What is that?
Is
that Night Sirius?
Like,
is that something like that?
That's so scary.
Maybe it's not Night Sirius. Look at all the petals that they use. Okay, let's try this other mode. It's so jerky, this one. I have this heliconia too. I don't really care for this house. It's so small and dainty. I could go for some food now. What is this?
Bird's Nest Anthurium.
Bird's Nest Anthurium, wow. A lot of hearts, yeah, in the plants, the leaves, the anthuriums, just leaves in general. Monkey Panangi.
That's
what it says. Is that the way we go?
Yeah. I mean, this is one of the things.
Oh, it's a circle.
Yeah.
I see purple. I have to come here and see purple. I'm going up this way. Oh wow, I didn't notice those earlier. We're walking down the other way. Okay, take our time. There's a bench up there too. Morning. Oh, I missed this too. Look, did you see this? It has like flowers on it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, it's pretty. I like the colors.
Yeah. Ooh, is this some kind of papyrus or something?
Papyrus?
Looks like.
there's some orchids I didn't see this time that I saw last time, but maybe because sometimes they're in bloom and sometimes they're not. My orchids only bloom like what, once a year or twice a year. Sorry for the squeakies, try not to squeak. And that's the Austin bird you're hearing. It's a real boy, not a real bird. I didn't see this orchid earlier. I know, it's so funny how you see different things going back. I'm also stopping to rest.
Yeah, me too. This is steep.
Very steep. But Austin has plenty of energy.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Anywhere. We should try someplace different.
Think, you know, yeah, we should try something different. We should go to Nori's.
Ooh. Nori might be grumpy at us that we went to Nori's without her.
Without her.
How dare you. Yeah, very steep, you guys, very steep.
And even if you're in a wheelchair.
Oh my gosh.
How you
wouldn't.
Push
oh.
Up,
I would never go down here in a wheelchair, it's very steep.
Very, yeah.
Oh, another orchid I missed. Oh wow, look at that, it looks like a face.
Oh. It's dreads.
Yeah, with dreads. Is that like a ginger? Some kind of a ginger?
Mm.
Brown. Interesting. Oh, maybe it's that one over there.
Yeah.
Just different color right now. Oh my gosh. The Austin bird. You are talking to
the,
you sure you're not a cookie frog?
Welcome back.
Thank you. That was such a good, it's our second time here. It's beautiful.
Nice. It's always nice. How about that call? You didn't get that?
Oh yeah, okay. One more thing.
You didn't see that down there. If we did, we missed it.
Wow. Unusual, this flower. Is it dry?
I don't know. It's kind of hot though.
Wait, you what? I don't think we have anything.
Want to drink the water? Sit down and drink the water.
Okay, I'm going to drink my spray.
It's like a rain covering.
But I don't know. Maybe not.
Oh, because it's in the sun?
Well, yeah, I don't know. Maybe not.
Oh, yeah.
Ready to go?
Yep.
I'm ready to go.
Let's go get food.
Go buy your shirt first. Just go get shot.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah. Also, can you bring the water?
see him on the roof.
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's a big one.
Yeah. We saw one when we were down there.
Oh. Oh, missed him all. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
You too. Thank you.
Watch out, car. Car coming.
Yeah, I see him.